过去30年的大开发，为达州这座城市带来了土地和人口规模的持续增长。那是一段来之不易的历史。出于自然山脉的限制，拓展城市边界往往需要凿开块块巨石。人们正是用此换来了学居式的现代住所，而我生活期间，楼房的消长重整了我许多过往的回忆。
Detroit once put the world on wheels, but a lot has changed in the past 50 years. In this post-industrial urban landscape, these buildings were once filled with the spark of industrial life. But today, they've become tombstones, reminding us of the past slowly crumbling back into nature. When I saw Detroit for the first time, I couldn't believe a city could be in such ruin.
往来繁忙的铁路将丰富的劳动力送往大都会。
请摘下口罩，戴上身份证。
穿城而过的河流则哺育了城市住户和沿岸工厂。
Today, these structures have become the soil.For new life. Concrete landscapes that were once inhospitable to the natural world have been reclaimed by nature.
People 习惯外出集聚，于是身处大街上。我时常会感到行走密林之中。来往的面孔里，常见到漫游着的老人与小孩，他们赋予城市慵懒闲适的面貌。我不免想象着那些流动的步伐，好似一刻未止的呼吸。
Rooftop forests are a testament to the stamina of the natural world, because Mother Nature always wins.This contrast used to scare me, but now I find these places oddly at peace.
With the city's scenery, 容易使人忽视如今散落的荒芜之地。
In Detroit, nature isn't the only life that's reemerging. Although these buildings fell long ago, today people have returned to them to innovate in new ways. Some call Detroit a cautionary tale, but to me, it's a model of resilience.
许多人对摄影机感到十足陌生，他们会打望着我，意识不到镜头里藏有的万般可能。不过我仍隐匿其后，这已是还原我对故乡认同的绝好办法。
My camera has taken me to places in Detroit I would have never known. And within these communities, I have found how tough people can be at rock bottom. These murals are everywhere. In length, breadth, and love. To me, they're telling the next chapter of a reimagined place. Because Detroit is a survivor city.
Tray 青岛的废墟之城不会是底特律的止境。在这座韧性十足的城市里，焕新的自然生命点醒了我。它们仿佛昭示着有可追寻的来日。
Though invisible,In its current geography, the past is very present in Dazu today. I've seen this in the faces of the elders, because who they are now is inextricably linked to where they've been before.